Okay, welcome back to Battlefield 1 on PS4. I'm using my Captain Card, so I don't got the right moves like they came here and so on in front of me, so. Otherwise, the window behind with the sun, like a dark light, and the webcam goes like, you know, like, with the, it's called, like, dark room and so on, it goes like light black and so on, so that kind of thing, so. And I cannot get the, what it's called, roleplay to connect to my PS4 bounty. There's some problems right now, so. I'm calling this. I cannot connect to online here, so. Either. And at least I also read about people complaining about that thing, so I have to see like this then. I know I can buy like green wall things, what do you call those things, but I only know the basic stuff of this here, so. And I don't got the big money thing, so. So last time I did this mission here, so next one is this. I don't know how to pronounce that name, but let's see how it goes. And by the way, I'm not the best player in this, so. And as we see, it's first time playing this as well, so let's see how it goes.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps, or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
So, I'll just play a normal sense, yep. I'm not that great Battlefield player, so. And especially online, so. Here's how it goes. And I won't like find every what's all those different things you can find side things now. It's the first time, so I don't think I'm the first one, so. Let's see how it goes. I don't know how to pronounce this, what it's called, missions, or war stories was called, so, that's why they don't say it, so, that's why, but you can see in the title thing, I don't know how to pronounce that thing.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
I don't know how to pronounce that name there, so. I'm not twice, so.
Alla vittoria! Posso ti accappati!
Okay.
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing the story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy.
Well, it'll take some time.
A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
I told you guys I'm not like the pissed, so. Well, let's play it then.
A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
All
that was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
Così, avanti, forza!
Oh, he's on our side. Okay. No. This is not our place.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Oh, let's get up there then, I guess. I've got some stuff here, why not see what it is? Best way
Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
I'm on my way, don't worry. Hello guys, don't mind me. I got those already.
Ooh, ooh.
Now he's dead. Hello, people. That's what is happening. Oh, flame guys. Line up, I don't mind.
Down into his COVID vest.
I don't know what happens there. It's like they were stuck on his auto or something.
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Well, let's run inside that tunnel instead. Why not? I don't understand that thing, so. I don't know why I pressed the shoot button, but all of it happens apparently. So I guess I need those then. Did you spawn here? Looks like. Let's get out of here then, I guess. So I won't kill myself. So let's see some fireworks, I guess. This will be okay. There we go.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. There was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Oh, yeah.
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
No, fermiamoci! Stiamo jadando!
Okay. I tried to dash running thing, but no. He wants to brought the knife instead, so. Shooting. Oh, you are.
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Well, down you go.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo.
Down you go. Yep, I know. And you're dead.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh no! It's all waiting! Oh no! Next! When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. You could have been anywhere.
So... and we take off the armor, of course, so... can you still see it here, then? No, I don't see the body armor somewhere, like, laying on the ground and so on. It was, like, right here he was, so... I guess it disappeared. I don't know. The guns are broken, of course. So let's see how we've done this. And I did not find any of those intel things on the first mission thing. Yep, I know what. Oh, stealth. Okay. We don't have the good stealth, so what? I think we don't have to, but
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Okay. All those are spawned, by the way, yep. And not spawned, spotted, what do you call it? Well, this weapon loses the ammo real fast, so... still. Oh, that warning.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Oh.
Oh, I got those. I forgot I got those. Yep.
Force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Oh, we got... And there's a cannon bite here. Whoops. Yeah, too late. Okay. Well, next area then.
After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. He had to have made it to the fort.
So what could we got here then? One of those things then. Hey. 105. Yeah.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire.
No. Ah. Well, that's my own fault. Don't run too fast ahead and so on. Now I'll just wait for this loading here. What, do I need to run over that place again then? Now I need to run to that place again then, yep.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
Oh no, play for. Another one.
convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire.
Okay. Yep. No. I need a new weapon, it looks like, so... Who's shooting me with those... up there. I can spot that guy, but I cannot shoot that guy, okay. And you're dead. Oh, that's why. Oh, that's it. So let's take this then. How good they can see me, of course.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the fort?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
You're dead. I guess you spawn here, I don't know. Open. I want the god here. Why not? No. I'm dead. So this way or this way, I have no clue. Let's see, what's here? Next. I think I've already been here. I don't know. Oh, it was just a different way around. Okay. I gotta go banking. I'm stuck here. Okay. There you go. Oh, I got him. Just before I said I died myself, I mean. Oh, let's see. I gotta get up here, man. It keeps spawning here. Yeah, I can continue then. There's the next one. Let's take this then. Who was that?
I don't know how. I just knew Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped.
No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Trophies! Yeah. Well, yeah, you can see I don't get everything, no. First time, you know, so. So that was it for this, then. So. Next one I'll do, I have friends in high places, so just did this one. I don't know what's pronounced that name, but for this one I can read friends in high places. So, looks like I need to fly, and me flying in Battlefield, yep. That's why I don't touch that much planes, like online and so on, though. That'll be fun when that comes. Yep. I hope I can be in the gunner shit then. Like, at least sometimes. Well, hope you guys enjoy this video here. See you next time on this war story things, what they call it here. So, see ya.